It seems like we are going, unfortunately, to new elections for the third time in the same year. It is very problematic from various point of view to the state of Israel. And now it is very important that we will promote a change that will make us able to form a new government led by the Likud, led by the right wing, to break the political deadlock that is going on for a year right now and will continue during the next months, and also to unite the people. This is very important that we will act in a way that will give us the opportunity to achieve these three goals.
And you can win Netanyahu.
I put up my candidacy in order to win. I believe that I can form a new government, I can unite the people, and I think it is the most important thing right now, and I think I can save the right wing in power. All the polls, all public opinion polls demonstrate that I bring votes from the other camp. And now, after we came to the situation when we are a minority in this Knesset, only 55 in this Knesset, we need to bring voters from the other camp back home.